Hello and welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. Fred here from Scriptcase, and today we're going to see how the two-factor authentication works into Scriptcase. So basically, by using the two-factor authentication, the final user will receive a code by SMS, by email, or even by Google Authenticator, which is an app that can be installed on your Android phone or even in your iOS phone. So I have prepared all the tutorials, so please check the description and click in which tutorial you are interested in. So during this tutorial, we're going to talk about the SMS two-factor authentication within a Scriptcase. So basically, we need three things. The first one will be a click-a-tell API, which we're going to show the steps, but basically you need to create an account and no more complications over there. Then we're going to set up that key into Scriptcase. We have a tool, a specific tool called API, so we're going to create one and paste this key. And finally, we need to create a security module and select this API key. Alright, so let's go ahead. Alright, so once you are into the click-a-tell page, you will need to validate your phone and also create an API integration channel for SMS. Once you have done that, you can go here to APIs integration, just select your project, and here you have your API key. So you can copy it, and then you will need to inform that into Scriptcase. Once we are into Scriptcase, we need to inform the API key. So for that, we need to go to the tools menu. Then we need to select the first option, which is API. You can go ahead and click add new and inform all the details. In my case, I already have that created. So I just need to inform here the name, then the level into Scriptcase, who can access this API details, all right? Project, public or user, and then the gateway. In my case, I'm going ahead with click-a-tell, which is the SMS integrator. Okay, so the final thing will be just paste your key, okay, and finally save. Then we just need to check this option like this, and that's it. Okay, so now I can create a new security module. Let's go ahead to the modules, then security option. Let's create a new profile on next here. I'm going ahead with user, but you can also select all types of securities here. All right, next. We're going to select the connection. I also will inform here a different table name. Okay, next. Now we'll go ahead and check here the authentication will be SMS, and the API, I'll select this one, the click-a-tell, and that's it. Let's go ahead. So let's generate the security module. Once it's generated, we can run the application login. We need to inform our details here, login. And we're going to see this authentication application, so we're going to click on it. Now we need to type our phone. Okay, so make sure that you can receive SMS in that phone. All right, so I have an application for reading my SMS. So I'm gonna copy this code and paste it into my Scriptcase. Alright, so I just activated this validation, so let's try it. Okay, I just received a code, let's wait for it. Okay, here's my new code, let's copy it, and let's log in into our system, okay? And finally, if you want to disable this option, just go here and then disable 2FA. So I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial, and I see you the next time.